Today, we're celebrating James Sherman's birthday today, so let's do this.
James S. Sherman was vice president when the Titanic sank. James S. Sherman died at his home 6 days before the election.
That's it, folks. Goodbye.